10 healthiest plants to have in your house or apartment. Number one is peace lilies, sometimes called closet plants. It's a great plant for everyone who doesn't get a lot of natural light in their apartment or house. It's renowned for its ability to break down compounds like carbon monoxide, formaldehyde, and benzene. It's another plant that NASA found to be great for absorbing compounds in the air. Didn't thrive in direct sunlight? Put your peace lily somewhere where it can get indirect light and give you all the benefits of clean air. Number two is snake plants. It's low maintenance and can grow to over 10 feet and beyond. Snake plant absorb CO2 and convert it to oxygen. It's like bright light but can live in lower lighting situations indoors and is best not to overwater it because it will die. Number three is golden pothos. Hardly beautiful and with a name like a Greek god. Pothos is ready to help train your black thumb into green. Its ease of care means that you can grow this one in your house even if you lack green thumb. While pothos isn't the most powerful air purifying plant, it likes bright light but can live in lower light situations indoors and best not to overwater. Number four is English ivy. Ivy is an indoor plant that adds rustic charm to old buildings. It is especially good for absorbing mold in the air according to allergy and air. Number five is aloe vera. You might already know about the health benefits of aloe vera for your skin, but the plant itself is also great for purifying the air. Did you know that, guys? Keep watching, keep up with me so that you can learn more and more about this plant. It can grow for years in the same container, needs a little water also. If you are using the aloe vera leaves for its soothing nectar, just make sure to go easy on it and only remove a bit at a time, no more than a third of its plant. If not, it will be affected and it will die. Number six is Jade plant. Are part of succulent scrub and have shiny ruby leaves. Jade plant can also add some much needed humidity in the air, especially during those days of dry, cold months. Just make sure to let the soil dry out a bit to avoid overwatering it. Number seven is Dracaena. Dracaena is especially the Dracaena Lisa variety, are excellent for newbie indoor gardens. Another hardly plant friendly. They are adaptable to very light condition but don't like direct sunlight. Number eight is spider plant. Spider plants like bright light but preferably not direct sunlight. Their roots also tend to fill up a pot, so they may need repotting every couple of years or so. But this is a bit maintenance is worth it for its humidifying and anti-air pollutant qualities. Number 9 is Boston Fern. Boston ferns ranked in NASA lists of purifying plants for its ability to remove compounds like formoglotin, plastics, or cigarette smoke from the air. Number 10 is rubber plant. Rubber plants can take a lot of neglect, so they are not as difficult to care for. According to NASA Clean Air Study, some indoor plants can help remove pollutants from the air and make it fresh, make homemade purifier. Thank you so much, guys, for watching. Bye.